No, Mommy, I don't want any cupcakes. I am allergic.
Oh my God! What the heck is wrong with you? Who are you?
Congratulations! You're on the first episode on Total Plush Island! Yay!
Total Plush Island? Mario, what's going on? This is that one single dude's take on the Total Drama series. And what the team lead us?
Alright. So, here are the teams. Alright. Mario, your team will be Team Sario. And Sonic, your team will be Team Monic.
Well, that's lame.
Oh! Don't question my team names! Now then, choose your character.
We'll do two up players. Alright, should we do it in alphabetical order or reverse alphabetical order? I'd say, alphabetical order, not a reverse. Alright, so yourself. Alright. I choose, Luigi!
Oh, yeah!
Alright, let's see. I guess I have to choose Plastic Sonic, since he is my brother.
Yay!
Even though he's stupid. Aw. Oh, we have more. Let's see. I'll choose this little Mario. Oh, Slee, I'm Logan. Yo, Logan? That's a dumb name. What's your accent? Look, I'm not that kind of Mario brother who just speaks Italian. And I just speak normally. Thanks for letting me on your team. Yeah. I'll take the cute Sonic one. Because, well, it's cute Sonic one.
Hey, man, I'm Sonic the Hedgehog! Sonic Jr.! Yeah, I do that! I should never do that.
Oh, this is gonna be good. This will be good.
Oy vey.
I will choose the Patrick. No, SpongeBob. He's better.
Oh.
Bah! Yay!
Then I choose the starfish.
My name's Patrick. Yay!
I'll choose the green pig.
Oink! Call me Oinky!
That leaves me with the red bird. How come I always pick last?
Alright, line up your team.
Alright, okay, I'm gonna line up. Okay. So, Sonic Jr., I'm gonna put you right beside me. I think I'm gonna call you Mario Jr. Don't push it. Just call me Logan.
Yes, sir.
Ugh, my gosh. Let's just hope the audio doesn't freak out like it did again. And if it does, we'll delete the video before it even airs on YouTube.
Maybe not, you guys. We'll look over the video and then, bam, stuff.
Alright, here we go. No, I'm supposed to be on this side, off. No.
Okay, so we have Team Sario and Team Money in their teams. Alright, here is the first round one. Oh yeah. Inside that room right over there.
What room? I don't see any room.
Right. I should turn on a light. I'll be right back.
This is kind of ridiculous, you guys.
Yeah, who knows we would be copying one of the greatest TV shows of all time? What I call Dawn Drama.
Great TV show. I would just call it meh TV show.
Shut up! Alright, here's your challenge. Inside this room, there is a Pikachu. The tail of the Pikachu. Say, hey, you Pikachu has been autographed by too many users. Find this Pikachu. And it's all yours.
We didn't get to see where he is.
can't. It's illegal because I have Mickey Mouse.
At least you're not Taz. Fun!
Shut up! Get the both of the enemies!
Yeah. I like multiple. He shows me and Mario are actually friends. Yahoo!
Shut up, you two! Anyways, the first one to catch wins. But we need one team member to go fight. Are you ready?
Oh, we're ready, all right.
Yahoo!
All right, I shall choose. And we choose Sonic Jr. versus Logan.
Yahoo! I thought it should be choose first. Yeah.
Oh, sweet, that's cool. Yeah, good.
All right, you have 5 minutes. Go.
Okay. Let's explore this room. Ah, who cleaned this place? Hey, look! The Mario World. My favorite game. It's Yuppie! You made that game! I'm not Mario. I'm Logan. I just dress like Mario. Hey, get your shoe off the camera.
Why? Everybody loves my Nike shoes. Don't they?
I didn't know this kid had a Super Nintendo.
Hey, Olivia, Sega Genesis in the bag! Yay!
Oh my gosh. Let the video end.
Okay. I'm never gonna find... Oh my gosh, it's so dark in here. I better turn on the light. With the switch. There we go. Whoa, look at all those comic books. Whoa. How come we only have like 4 amiibos? I know a lot of you do have more than 4. They didn't do the bait not here. Alright. I gotta go. Wait a second. Whoa, look at this. It's a Pikachu. It's a Pikachu. Oh, he's not a plushie. He's a toy. Holy crud. What the fuck? He's way. A back. And he's heavy.
Hey. Good job, Sonic Jr.
Yay, I'm helpful! Challenge over! Bud Bob, go pick up Logan! Okay!
Why?
Wait. Dude! What are you doing?
I'm just admiring the Super Nintendo. Don't worry, I'll find him soon.
Dude! Sonic Jr. already found him!
Oh, my bad.
Yeah, it is your bad. Come on!
Now, of course, we always copy what old drama does. So, this Pikachu will be the voter. Yo, man, my name is Pikachu. Hey, you Pikachu, I'll never use it anymore again. Sweet. Okay, one of you is going to be in out.
Are you okay, Pikachu?
I'm fine, man. Don't worry about it, yeah. African-American much? Yo, man, who is this jerk? Ugh. Man, I'm so fat, I can't even stand up. I can't even see my feet. Ugh. You're right.
Thank you.
No, that was a complaint.
I am a mouse after all.
Chat fogged.
Alright, fine, whatever. Alright, since Sonic Jr. found me, his team, Team Monic, is safe. Yay!
Alright! Woohoo! I'm smart! No, you're not.
Which means Team Thario is about to be sorry
for ever joining because one of the teammates is going to be eliminated. What? Oh my god, you suck, Logan!
Shut up. You have like 2 minutes to vote.
Well, I think it's obvious who we eliminate.
Yeah, it should be Pig.
Why me?
Well, you're green. I'm the green person here. It can't be him, either. Vote.
I think it's Luigi.
Why me?
Well,
you did ruin the games in Luigi Mansion.
Hey, y'all, have you voted already? Yes, we have. All right, I'll count the votes. Mickey, count the votes.
I'm the host of the show. Okay. So, Logan has 4 votes, and the rest of the team has 0.
Wait, what are you talking about?
I'm sorry, Logan, but you have been eliminated by 4 votes.
Oh, who 4 idiots have voted off me? Why my own team?
You were admiring a Super Nintendo.
Well, the kid had one. So? Can I argue with that? The Junior Sonic stays.
I'm super!
Boo, you guys. I'm gonna make Bowser Jr. videos. Hey! You sweared.
What, the word foo?
Foo? Is that a bad word?
No.
F-O-O. Foo. Oh, so it's not a bad word.
Brilliant!
Yeah. I mean, it is not a bad word.
Can you use it at school?
Yes, but why would you want to?
Because I can.
Whatever. I'm just leaving!
That means there's only 9 competitors left. Who's going to be eliminated next? Find out in the next episode of Sepia Plushies.
This is going to be taking a long time.